Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So forgive the fact that the thumbnail is just on screen right now. I didn't have time to actually record an intro for this video, but we are doing a design with me. You guys really used to love these videos and I haven't posted one in forever. I don't even know if I posted one in 2020 at all. But yeah, we're back. We're trying to get back in the YouTube routine. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. So basically, we are designing the full boxes of a weekly kit that is in my planner shop. This specific kit is our March subscription, and the theme, I kind of go back and forth. Sometimes I call it Happy Place. Sometimes I call it Daisy Reads. The name doesn't like mean much to me, basically. But yeah, that does mean that this kit is only available for a limited amount of time. So if you're watching this after March 19th, I hope you enjoy the video, but it's not available anymore. We do have a subscription vault sale that we do about once a year, and that'll be like toward the end of the year or even like the beginning of next year. So if you like this kit a lot, make sure you check back at the end of the year. Anyway, we are designing the full boxes in this video, which are the main decor pieces for our weekly kits. We have a bunch of different formats, so if you like use any planner, we probably have a format that you will like. But I feel like the people that are watching this video probably already know that because this is the first video I've posted in forever. So yeah, hi. Like I said, we're trying to get back in the YouTube routine. Basically, I use Photoshop to design all of my full boxes, and I specifically use artboards within Photoshop to design them because that way I can design multiple images in one file, and that keeps them all together. And it also kind of helps me keep track of like what I've already designed and what the boxes or like what all the other boxes look like, because I am really particular with my full boxes. If you've seen past design with me's, then you probably already know that, but yeah, that hasn't changed. So this is not a tutorial on how to make planner stickers. I say this in every design with me, so I'm sorry if you feel like I'm a bit of a broken record, but I want to make it clear at the start of the video that I'm not going to tell you how to make stickers in case you are looking for that type of video. There are a ton of them on YouTube, but this isn't one of them. So yeah, this is really more for people that are like me and love the behind the scenes type of like content for just about anything. I love reading interviews from authors that kind of like talk about where their mind was at when they were writing specific scenes. I love hearing from actors and directors and producers and whatever else about just like the process of how they created the thing they created. I am that person that sits and watches like DVD commentary, and yeah, so behind the scenes stuff, needless to say, is one of my favorite things. So yeah, I also really love watching videos like this from different artists and stuff, because it's just kind of fun to see the process of different things. But yeah, so basically, all of that to say, this is not a tutorial. This is just a behind the scenes thing. And I actually have been designing a bunch this week because I have a release coming out on Friday, and then we also have the subscription. So I've actually filmed 3 design with me's over the past couple of days. So you will see those kind of like sprinkled out over the next couple of weeks on my channel. I'm also hoping to be back with Plan With Me's sometime next week, because it has been forever since I've done a plan with me, for sure. Speaking of, I also have a couple of bookish videos that I'm gonna be hopefully filming and sharing with you guys. As you can tell, I've had a lot of like time to think about videos that go on my channel and things like that. But I'm gonna be honest, I don't wanna jinx myself. So those are my plans. I hope they happen. But the current time in the world is kind of chaotic, and who knows. But hey, there's one video that's coming on the channel. Yeah, so we have been working on this one full box forever because I ended up having to do it twice because I just like I don't even remember really what I did that was like messed it up the first time, but like, I don't know. I ended up having to redo it, and that's what we're doing right now on the screen. And yeah, normally I would edit out the second time, or I would edit out the first time that I did it and like messed up, but I decided to leave it in for this video because I don't know. I feel like sometimes seeing the mistakes and stuff is also kind of interesting. So yeah, that's what we're doing here. Plus, it didn't make the video too much longer if I just included both of the attempts to make these curtains work the way I wanted them to work. Basically, I wanted to apply a bookish pattern to the curtains. We did it. It looks good. And I want to be using this bookish pattern that I have. I had it from the bookish birthday kit that is actually going to get a redesign. So it's currently in the shop because it's one of those kits that I feel like should be in the shop like all year round. But it is one of the kits that has like the older formats and stuff. So I'm going to be redoing it eventually. That's another plan that's on my radar. So yeah, hopefully that will happen soon. I've been calling this like Project Revamp because I want to revamp a few of the kits that have come to the shop over the years, and I keep growing the list, which then makes it even more overwhelming. So I don't know. Stay tuned. We'll see how that goes. Anyway, I think we are almost done with this full box, and I am just guessing by the amount of time that I have left in this recording that the other boxes go so much quicker than this one. But that just kind of goes to show you how all of the weekly kits have a different like amount of time that I put into them. Yeah, I don't know. Some weekly kits don't take very long. They'll take like a couple hours to 3 hours. And then other weekly kits will take like 9 hours. I think there was a weekly kit. I want to say that my record for the weekly kits is about 9 or 10 hours, which means, yeah, that was an extensive one. Sometimes the exclusive kits, because I have to make a clip art list, sometimes the clip art list doesn't take very long because it's a kit that like I had already thought of a ton of ideas for, and so it's really just more like getting the words out to describe what I want to my clip art person. And then other ones take so long. Some of them I'm like, this kit will be so cute if I can just actually coherently explain what I want it to look like and what I want it to even have in it. So yeah, this stair scene, I guess, is something that I've used in some other kits in the past, and obviously this time it is recolored to match, and the books are a little different so that they have more like little daisy-ish type of details. And I tried to use books that I didn't use last time, but I do like to use books that are classics and stuff in these scenes because, I don't know, I just feel like that would be what I would be more likely if I painted my stairs like that. I don't plan on painting my stairs like that because I don't know, I feel like in a few years I would want there to be totally different books on the stairs, and so then I'd have to redo it, and so I'm not gonna do it, but I can have a sticker that has it, and then I'll be just as happy because I have noticed that I really use my planner to kind of like celebrate holidays and also kind of like give myself a chance to kind of play with a different style that I don't necessarily use in my house. Plus, redecorating your house is really expensive, and it's a lot easier and cheaper to use planner stickers that fit the theme that I want to have for that week or that month or whatever. So all of our subscription kits have a like 5x7 postcard, basically, or a dashboard, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, it has a matching one. And so for this one, I had the quote box and I had already ordered the card. But apparently I never saved like the Photoshop file for the card. I don't know what happened. Honestly, it's probably in some random folder on either of the computers, and I just like will find it in probably a couple of years. So anyway, I had to remake the card because I wanted it to have, like, I wanted to have all of the pieces to it. And so I just ended up like making the transparency of the card different, and then I like just built the whole design on top of it, which isn't something that I normally have to do. Normally I save the card that I design, because I do usually end up designing the card and the rest of the full boxes separately. But yeah, this month I just needed to remake it, so that's what I did. Anyway, we are getting kind of close to the end of this recording, because apparently I didn't record the part where I made the extra 6 full boxes. So basically, for all of our weekly kits in the shop, we design 9 full boxes. But for the subscription, we have a large like subscription package, and in it, it comes with an extra 6 full boxes, so that if you wanted to, you could stretch your weekly kit to last at least 2 weeks, if not even more than that, depending on your planner style. But I didn't record the extra 6 ones. So yeah, if I do another design with me for next month's subscription, I will make sure to record all of the full boxes. Anyway, back to the fact that it is almost the end of the video. I would really love for you guys to comment and let me know what you would like to see in future bookish kits, because I'm aware that like bookish stuff, there's kind of a finite number of things that we can have in the kits. But if you have some ideas, I would really love to hear them so that I can kind of like bring some like new and fresh stuff to the full boxes in our weekly kits. So yeah, I would love to hear that. I would also love if you have just like future theme ideas. I definitely have a few themes that I have planned kind of like sprinkled throughout the year, but I'm always open to hearing more requests and ideas. So if you have any of that, let me know. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button on this video, especially since I haven't posted in a while. I don't know how many people are actually gonna see this video and have it in their subscription box. So yeah, don't forget to like the video and subscribe if you haven't already, because I will hopefully be back very soon with some more videos. And I think that is pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys later. Bye.